It's a pilgrimage Australians make each year to tread in the footsteps of heroes who fought and died for our country. And tonight, in a show of mateship with a key Pacific ally, the Prime Minister is taking on PNG's gruelling Kokoda track.
A Highland embrace and a welcome like no other. The Kokoda track, already synonymous with courage and sacrifice, finding new meaning in mateship. Draped from head to toe.
My head's too big.
Anthony Albanese and his PNG counterpart James Marape striking a new pose on friendship.
Together as one, we will go forward.
And our shared journey today should send the one message out there. We do not want war. We do not want destruction of the environment.
There we go.
The two PMs embarking on a two-day trek along an infamous path that shaped both their nation's post-war history. Anthony Albanese conscious of Kokoda's precious place in the Anzac legend and the role the so-called Fuzzy Wuzzy Angels who saved so many Australian lives.
Well, it's such a humbling experience to walk in the footsteps of giants. We're walking step by step, symbolising our two nations.
A trip of unity against the backdrop of China's attempts to be the dominant regional presence. Its foreign minister visiting PNG on the weekend. James Marape assuring the PM no relationship with PNG is as close as Australia's.
The Kokoda campaign stopped a land invasion by the Japanese of Port Moresby, south from here. It caused a lot of suffering. The two prime ministers will be hoping that joint misery in war will forge forever ties. At the Kokoda track, Andrew Probyn, Nine News.